when the chemistry is there, when the right people are there at the right time, a lot of opportunities happen, and this is what's happening with us.
All right, here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
You're in the desert and you're all dry. It's been 6 days since your camel died. That oasis, it was never there.
2016 was rough. I had a major change in the lineup, and I thought I was never going to find that chemistry again. I found it again with these gentlemen, and even stronger.
I bring you water. I bring you water. Ooh.
She's very positive and extremely supportive of us, each in this group, but also just in our personal lives too. She really cares about the people in the band, and she wants it to be more of a family. She really works hard to make it about the group.
As a leader and as an organizer, I think she's one of the best I've worked with.
I met Jean-Francois, one of the guitarists. I didn't hear him play. I talked to him and I knew he was in.
We have different backgrounds, so we put everybody different things. I'm very experimental, but at the same time, we keep the blues and the rock. The relationship between us is just, it's very cool, you know.
Ivan Garcon, he's well known in the local Montreal scene as a jazz player. Ivan came in to audition, and he just ripped into the blues, ripped into the rock, and he fit. Brandon, the drummer. I used to book Brandon when I was a booker for the House of Jazz, and I would sit there and enjoy. So I sent Brandon a text saying, would you know of anybody? He says, yeah, me, I'll do it.
I can see they're all a bunch of no, I didn't say that. They are lovely people, fabulous musicians. I'd marry any one of them.
Oshin was with me for a long time. He's my muse. He's so out of this world with his stories that just listening to him, I can write my paragraphs easily. Call them my stage husbands for a specific reason, because when we're on stage, there is a chemistry that happens, and it is so intimate between us on stage in public that it's kind of like magic that happens.
Will breathe.